Supersonic speed.
Out of all the three ones I have, this one has the most notes and it's the fastest. I'm gonna die, but
look,
it'll be funny.
I was gonna go easy
die,
on you, not
so,
to hurt your feelings. But I'm
why not?
Only going to get this one chance.
Something's wrong, I can feel it.
Just a feeling.
1 second here, my wrist straps are wrong. I'm wearing a long sleeve shirt and sweatpants.
Like something's about to happen.
Oh my god, my thing keeps falling. Alright, stay.
But I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the doc for.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap. All my people from the front to the back. Now, who thinks their arms are long enough to slap? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I'm half cocked. Got a fat knock from that fat profit. Made a living in a killing office. Ever since Bill Clinton was in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllable, killaholic. This flippity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You really want to get into a piece of match with the trappity backpack and a Mac in the back of the yak, backpack, rap, rap, yap, 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 giddy, gag, nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobats. Don't pull it back. The matter could be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Then my wrath of attack rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad. For the whack or the masterpiece constructing this masterpiece. I'm beginning to feel like a rap. All my people from the front to the back. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got. Will there be truth for the blueprints? Super rage and youthful exuberance. Everybody loves the root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon sense. MCs get taken to school with this music because I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme.
Y'all need a new school full of students?
Me, I'm a product of Rakim. Rakim, Shabazz, Tupacin. WAQ8.RIN. Y'all are easy because you think I'm slim. Inspired enough to intake, blow up and be in a position to meet Run DMC and induct him into the motherfucking Rakim. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person, a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the alcohol of fame on the wall of shame. You fags think it's all a game till I walk a flock of flames. Off a plankin', tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. Witnessing a massive curve like a watch in a church gathering take place looking boy.
Boy, be that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy.
You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label if you gay looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a half hand from gay looking boy. I'm a work boy, everything I have, never ask nobody to stick it out my face looking boy. Gay looking boy, you never can
probably
gay looking boy. Keeping up with the same pace looking boy, cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap. All my people from the front to the back. Nah. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR.
There in heart of a trailer park from white trash guard. Kneel before General Zod, this clan is Krypton.
No Asgard.
So you be Thor, I'll be Odin. Rodin, I'm be potent. Let off and I'm reloading. Immediately respond from Totem. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating.
Oh,
but I got your mind be floating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least
right,
once in a while.
Break.
So I wanna make sure somewhere
I'm
in my team,
like,
I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back. From the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7 kids from Columbine. Put them all in a line at an AK-47, a revolver and a 9.
See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm
morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004.
And I don't know what the fuck, but you
time for? Why are you pointing this as proposal? With fucking cornrows, you like normal for being normal.
And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Faggot is made Ray J mad. His dad said he would take a faggot.
I don't remember the part of the song. It was terrifying.
Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Nibs coming at you with supersonic speed.
What I gotta do to get into you? Superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. Something, anything you say is freaking shaking off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day to take a seat. I fell off to be celebrating, cause I know the way to get it motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. What else is fake? You and nigga jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip-hop, it's pop, cause I found a color way to fuse it. With rock, shock rap, with dark. Don't want to lose yourself, I make him lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses, huge curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to, School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades, the skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself, cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above me, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head there's something I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hate that I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a basin. Don't be a retard, be a king. Think not, why be a king when you can be a god?
All right. Sean, I'm doing this. Oh god, that sucked. All right, yo.
There's Zelda coming through the...
I think it's the 416.
Special on the cable. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day.
This part.
24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
I'm a human. What I gotta do to get into you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a problem. So that anything you say is taking off of me and it'll glue to you. I'm devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day to think I say I fell off to be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mean.
Let's go. All right. Well, this has been...